Some germs no longer respond to the drugs designed to kill them. In the United States, antibiotic-resistant infections cause an estimated 23,000 deaths and nearly 2 million illnesses each year. Resistant germs can spread in healthcare settings and are of increasing concern to patient safety. If patients are transferred back and forth from facilities for treatment without all the communication and necessary infection control actions in place, germs can spread inside of and between acute care hospitals, long-term acute care hospitals, and nursing homes. Infections and inappropriate antibiotic use in one healthcare facility can impact other facilities with whom they share patients, even those following recommended guidelines. Public health authorities and healthcare facilities within an area must work together to coordinate infection control efforts and prevent germs from spreading. If facilities work as a team to protect patients, modeling suggests that 70% fewer patients would get CRE in 5 years. By expanding national efforts with coordinated antibiotic stewardship and infection control activities, we could prevent 619,000 antibiotic-resistant and C. difficile infections and save 37,000 lives from drug-resistant infections over 5 years. This approach is part of a national solution to protect patients from antibiotic-resistant infections and C. difficile. It will take leaders across sectors working together and making investments to protect patients and combat what is likely one of the most important infectious disease threats of our time.